ITV bosses have trained counsellors and psychologists on site in the jungle. Amid concerns, campmate Iain Lee has been struggling to cope with the pressure. The broadcaster, 44, has talked openly about his depression battle and told The Sun before the show he was confident he could cope, but raised concerns for his well-being after breaking down in tears on screen. ITV bosses have trained a bunch of counselors and psychologists over fears MA celeb star Iain Lee is struggling to cope. Viewers took to social media this weekend to question whether the talk radio star will walk from the camp after admitting he hasn't enjoyed the experience so far. But insiders have revealed producers have specialist staff on standby, with a source saying ITV take this sort of thing really seriously. There are always experts on hand, and if Iain or any of the other celebrities need it, there is specialist support immediately available from people who know exactly what they're doing. Before entering the camp, all stars are required to undergo an evaluation to ensure they're mentally prepared for the challenges of the show, and the presenter told The Sun he had taken steps to build himself up before joining. It follows Saturday's Bush Tucker trial, which saw the radio star panic and quit the task. The 44-year-old broke down in tears when he returned to the camp. He revealed, "I had a really good chat with my doctor, who agreed I'm in quite a good space at the moment, so I'm not worried about going in and feeling suicidal. I take antidepressants and meditate. Meditation is going to be the key." Other MA celeb campmates rally around Iain to console him as he returned to the camp. The 44-year-old has been open about his battle with depression. Strictly's Nadia Bychkova, labeled a lap dancer by jealous rivals Love Island's Kem and Amber, have made a row amid relationship tensions. Have dancers Kevin and Karen Clifton been hit by the Strictly curse? Davina McCall splits from husband of 17 years after cryptic post. Hatton Garden drama says OAPs were ruthless criminals, not lovable rogues. Paloma Faith gets married to Lehman Larcini in secret wedding. An ITV spokesman said, "The safety and well-being of all of our campmates is our number one priority. All campmates have 24-hour access to both medical and psychological support during their stay in camp." A camp source said producers have a specialist team who are familiar with the challenges that life in the jungle presents and constantly monitor all of the campmates' behavior at all times. In addition to the support that the team give Iain, he was roundly supported by his fellow campmates after his trial.